noise.
I punch you! I punch your face!
In the face!
Going to punch your face. In the face.
Alrighty. This house is kind of coming along, man. It's really slow as crap. It's taking forever for me to do this, but... There we go. Alright. I'll make a little
bit. Lots of food, add some arrows. Mm-hmm. For all this, that night run went very well.
I was gonna say, man, you're actually doing quite well. And some more snoot.
And plus I got 2 white wool, so now I can build a bed.
Nice.
Once I get more wood.
What the heck? Ah! Alright, I'm gonna run a little food. I need some stiff chew. I'm gonna need...
I need to level this out.
He's doing wood. He's making wood downtown. Da 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 da. Wood. Why did you stop all this? I was like, "What are you doing, dude? What's going on over there?" So, as you can tell, we're making leaps and bounds into making a mansion here. Fantastic. This is looking luxurious, long and luxurious. I need some wood. Oh, I need some food too. Come here. What's up, pigs? Sugar? Give me your food, Jugger. Chicken, no! Wait, I killed him. Okay. Chicken, no! Even I'm surprised by that one. Like, why did I kill a chicken? Gonna get wood, yeah, getting wood, yeah. It tastes good, cause it's made of wood. That's what we do. Doesn't rhyme, yeah. I'm not a songwriter. I'm not a writer of songs. This is our 4th of July weekend extravaganza, people. In case you didn't know. Fantastic action. Hey, you digging in my ear? You digging in my ear? Huh? You looking at my wood? Why you looking at my wood like that? Why you gotta look at my wood like that? Huh? Why you gonna do that? What you gonna do all that stuff? All that junk inside your trunk? I'm gonna retire somewhere else and get drunk. Signify my greatness. Check it out. Sugar cane. All hail the lord of sugar.
Cane.
Where'd you get that idea? I'm sorry about that. That's just rude.
Sugar cane.
Okay. Sugar pain! You don't want none of this because it's sugar pain, son. So how you doing over there? Everything good? Everything good over there? Huh? Cool. I don't care.
I got an apple.
You got an apple? Actually, those are
really
good.
Shut up!
But it's good. Shut
up!
Yeah, but apples, dude. Just saying. Apples are good. I am what you call people a completionist when it comes to Minecraft for some reason. I am infatuated with the fact of picking up saplings. It's a renewable resource. Whereas, homeboy over here.
I take, and that's it.
That's pretty much it, exactly. Yeah, you're like, mine! Everything's mine. What was with that chicken? The animation didn't go through, so it was like, ah! That sounded made too. It was like, ah! Oh, you got. See, whereas he takes, I'm going to replant. I'm gonna replant, yeah. I'm going to replant, yeah. Whatnot. And stuff. Alright. Oh, cool. More saplings. Chicken! What's up, chicken? What you doing? You being a chicken? You doing chicken things? Huh? Chicken! Come to me! Chicken! Gonna eat you! You need KFC stuff. Chicken. Thing. Whatever. So we need sand, eh?
Lots of it.
Oh, go get me some sand. Go do my bidding. Go do my crass bid. Do it. The forbidden dance. Dance with me. Dance the dance of life. Smash. Ow. I know this is very interesting. People are like, why is he chopping down a tree? Because it's what nature would want, man. It's what nature wants. Alright? That's how nature works. People who are younger than me, which is...
a lot of people.
Shut up. There'd really be a lot of people right off the bat.
Shut up. Nobody likes you.
That's look, that's never stopped me before. It's just like girls, they're like, I don't, you know, I'm busy, I got a job, or I just hate you. I'm like, those are words, okay? Nobody should use hurtful words. Painful, hurtful words. Pierce your soul. Oh God, love me. Anyways, over here. A little bit close. Now give me a kiss. The heck, you're like, ew. 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 Oh God. Wood. Plant. I'm planting wood. I'm gonna sing everything that I do. Anyways. Doing pretty good though, man. So how are we gonna make a mansion, by the way, out of all this? What's our plan? Are we gonna go off and like find a huge area?
Yes.
What are we looking for though? We want snow. We want
plain.
We want planes.
We want a plane. You don't have a house. We want a plane.
I'm gonna have a house soon. Don't worry. So I'm working on it.
You said that the last two nights.
I'm working on it. I'm
doing it. Girl.
What's up, girl? You don't need no house. Coming into Eric's house.
What, come in?
Trying to sound like Toby Turner. What's up, girl? That's all I have to do to try and sound like Toby Turner. Which is wrong. It's not like I'm not good looking. Love me, women. Love me. You shut up. You don't need to talk. No talking needed. No. No. No, Cookie. No. 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 Nuh-uh. No.
Oh, you suck.
Por qué? Que no. Que no. Wow, that was a weird lag. I was running around, like, bloop. That's the sound it made, too. Bloop.
I know. Bloop. I was there.
Dang, I was there. It's been ein, I was there-ish. Mooshish. Mooshu chicken. Mooshu.
Mooshu chicken.
Mooshu chicken. Whoa. I dug straight through.
Shut up.
That's just me. Well, that's just me. I can't be like that, huh? Where'd I end up? Alrighty then. Hey, it's where your house is. Check it out. See this little.
Get off my lawn!
Heck. What are you, an old man? Get off my lawn, kids. Get off, I say. I am the last dragon.
What were you doing on my lawn?
Where are you? What's with the sword? Wait. Dance, cause I'm a dancing machine. I'm an open.
I have a piece of dirt in my hand. Do you know what that means?
My head is broken. Please stop me. give me a good smack. Just, you know. Thank you. Okay. Alright. Oh, stop it. I want none of that. You want some? Come on. You don't want none of this. You don't get it. This is on. It's so dirtboxing time. Dirtboxing challenge. It's time. Oh, God. That was humanity. We can only take, like, one more hit. Wait, one more hit. Okay, I'm good. No, kill me. Run like cowards. Dirt boxing champion Eric Estrada.
What? You didn't even kill me.
I'm gonna eat some meat before I say anything else to you. I almost died there. What the heck? Why you do that? God, I really almost died.
Yeah, it was epic. Pretty cool.
Pretty cool. I'm just saying. I'm pretty cool. I'm Eric Estrada, and I approve. I like totally approve this message. Yeah, I need some food bad.
So do I.
Okay, I think I'm almost done though, dude. Say one more night, and then we'll take a break.
Yep.
All right. Well, we're getting there, guys. So for any of you, what do we call them? What does Tobuscus call his people that watch?
Audience.
Yeah, we gotta have a name, man. We rock.
Shut up. Anyways.
We rock something fierce. Fierceness of it all. The awe-inspiring fierceness.
Mm-hmm. He's good.
Can you taste it? Can you taste the fierceness?
Yep.
Feel me? Feel where I'm coming from? Because I just made a crap load of...
What?
Whatever the heck those things are called. Shovels.
Those thingies.
Yeah, those thingies that people use to like dig and whatnot and stuff. And
shovels?
Junk and stuff. You know what? Nobody asked you. All right? That's just... Don't be pretentious, okay? And I don't know what that word means, but you should not be... What is with that bowl? Oh, yeah, that's right. The light. The light draws animals, so... Gonna make my little thing. Not my little pony, but I'm gonna make a floor. Making a floor.
What?
I'm gonna make a floor. In case you didn't know by my song, I'm trying to make a floor. God. Shaw. Joy.
What?
Yeah. Doing some Valley Girl there. What's up, Broseph? What's up, Broseph? Being a baker? Gonna do it! Get out of the way, cow. I love you, but I'll kill you later. Just give me a sec. What's what we do? Sadly, that's what we do. We're like, oh, I love you. Die! Now feed me. Didn't I just make one? Oh, yeah. Get rid of this. Oh, there they are.
Pookie.
Neck. Pookie. Neck. Yeah, mine too. Just trying to think of what to do. There it goes! The house to end all houses. The only thing it's missing is walls and a ceiling. But other than that, it's the best house in the world. Bow to house. You will bow to it. Together you will be the house. Father and somebody related to him. Like father and son, shut up. Nobody likes you. And you're short. Hey, that's a matter of opinion. No, it's not. You're very short. Hey, just shut up. Alright? What the heck are you doing?
Hey!
I got a snowball.
No, I don't look like...
I'll help. I'll take my snowballs. I need those. For my house. No, not my snowballs.
Okay, I'm gonna throw them at you now.
No, I need them for my floor.
Okay, hold on. There you go.
You can throw them at me if you want. I allow it, since you will not defy what I do. You must do what I... Don't! No! I'm allergic to snow. Doing the stand and going around.
Are you allergic to punches? Are you allergic to punches?
No, not that I mean.
Do they hurt to you?
Unless you have a prescription for punches. I mean, maybe up in the stars somewhere. Beyond the heavens and the stars, if you see. Shovel. That was it. Shovel. You wouldn't punch. Ow! You wouldn't punch me when I'm doing this, would you? Would you?
Well, I just did.
Would you? Why would you do such a thing? That's so funny. That's so funny.
It's only missing a wall.
Yes. Other than that, it's a complete house. Don't hate.
The complete house of houses.
Yes, don't hate. Oh, crap. That's a real hater right there.
I mean, kill him.
It's all bouncy. Boingy, boingy. What's up, Eric? I'm here to destroy you. Well, I don't like that. Ow! What the heck was that? Oh, there's
Oh, I got him! There's also a skelly over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait till he comes after me. And he came after me. And you fail! Thank you, dude. Can I finish up the floor at least by this point? That's why I'm getting all these snowballs. Hey, I was shoveling. That was not an attack. I don't want you to go all like postal dragon on me.
What?
Yeah. Going dragon on some. What the heck? Where are these snowballs keep coming from? The heck? Every now and then I'll be like, dun dun snowball. Dun 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 snowball. Dun 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 snowball. Dun dun.
Careful, dude. I hate spiders. God.
What the heck? I hate spiders! I take it, Philip, not like spiders. Call me crazy. Call me crazy. Pretty sure you don't like spiders.
Shut up.
Dun, 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 dun.
How should I kill him?
Creeper. Echo. Running. Ha. Ha. Killed you. And I got myself a little gunpowder. And there's another one. Dang it.
Oh no, it's on. I'm gathering snowballs.
Dang. You know, I don't think I've ever heard anybody say that in terror to like convey to somebody else. It's on, man. These things that don't hurt you. Get ready. They're coming. Soon. Real flippin' soon. Those snowballs, those things that don't hurt me at all? Yes. Just fear them. Because they're like the Reaper, man. It's death.
What the heck?
Oh, darn, I'm so close. I want a floor made of snow, god darn it. I will not rest until I get a floor made of snow. You hear that, snowballs? You're gonna get it. I'm a dangerous man, alright? I will get snowballs. Ah! It's a zombie! Get back! Yeah! Man, you're doing some nice night death there. Night death! Eric is the bringer of nothing, but Philip brings night death! From the creators of Snowball comes night death! Night death, it only kills people at night because it's scarier at night. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know. Everything has to have a theme song. It's all the same tune, tell you the truth. I think I sing the same exact tune, everything. Same tune, it's always the same tune because I'm not imaginative with music. Dun, dun, dun. I don't know. Almost done. I swear. I'm just swearing. That's it, just swearing. Oh, okay, that's gonna have to do. Okay. Oh, man.
Oh, it's on. I got snowballs.
Even the snowballs thing. You know I can't feel them. Ah, no. That's a good shot. Where's it coming? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Woo, 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 woo.
Woo! Woo!
I got shot! Dang it.
Oh, it started snowing.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Alright. Really gonna spend your time shooting snowballs at me? I'm gonna build an anti-snow snow globe thing.
What?
Stuff. It's on! So on! So we're off and beyond.
But it's on.
But it's on. See, you know. You know what's up. You know what's up, girl? What you doing? Ah! What the heck are you doing? Would you quit with the snowballs? What the heck? Oh, wait. Creeper. Creeper's coming. Batmobile. Creeper's down there. Careful, dude. I saw him fall down. How are there snowballs on top of snow blocks? I've never understood that. I mean, look. Right, anyways. Alright, time to build my walls, man.
Finally!
Yeah. Alright. Would you quit with the snowballs?
I'm gonna get more snowballs now.
God dang it. Ever mention how much I hate snowballs?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna build up like a massive amount of snowballs in
I'm gonna fill my inventory with snow.
Nothing but snowballs. Right, not snowballs.
Plus, it's already started snowing, so I'll renew the stuff I'd already done.
Yep. I'll admit, that is why I do like snow. One of my friends was also a big advocate of snowballs. And snow in general. You could, like, you know what I mean? It doesn't cost anything to take. Mm-hmm. Except it makes your shovels go really quick, in my opinion. I don't know if that's just me, but your shovels go away extremely quickly with snowballs. Heck is going on over there? Didn't I have an axe? Oh, there it is.
Found it! Mom, where's my scepter?
Found it! No problem. I don't know why people don't use it. It's a friggin' scepter. Alright, dude, I'm almost done. Man, I'm so good. If I were any better, I'd be a crime, man.
I'd be dead.
From being good. Oh my god, it hurts to be this good, and yet it feels so right.
To be this good?
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, put my door, I guess right here.
Sticks and stones might break my bones,
but I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Exactly.
Wait, really? I think that's what we're doing. It's kind of mean. Why gotta be like that? Huh? Why gotta be like that? Why gotta do me like that, dog? Huh? Brought you over for breakfast, for dinner. Fish tacos. There we go. Nice. I like it. Here. A little bit of light. I need you. Torches. Oh, it's me.
Hey guys.
What's going on? Just talking about torches.
Ow!
Heck, man, Jesus. Scared the living Jesus out of me. Thought somebody actually hurt you. I was like, what the heck's going on over there? What kind of game is this? This ain't fun. This ain't cool. This ain't kosher pickles. Oh, crap. There's a creeper right there. I found the creeper.
Operation Creeper. Building.
Ha! Ha! Yes. Now blowing up my foundation of stuff that could easily be built.
Again.
Think again. Yeah, again. 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 Just again. Keep your stuff. All right, dude. I think that's about it. I'm going to go back to my house. I think I'm good. What do you think?
I need more snowballs.
Well, actually, I do need to make another snowball.
And it's a pack of destiny. It's a pack.
Destiny. Yeah. You know we always rockin' like a living SOB. I don't know if those are the words, but I like them.
Well, I was rocking and popping and doing stuff.
I don't know what any of that means, but yes. Yes. What the heck are you doing, man? You're like stocking up on the snowball, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap.
My inventory's almost full.
Ah. Get up there. There you go.
And it's a...
me on top of it, by the way.
It's pretty cool.
It's pretty basic. It's just a box, but I just thought it'd be kind of good. Hey, it's a nice house, man. It's pretty good. All right, dude. I think it's time to get ready. Ready to go back home? Gee, bazees. Sweet balls of candy. Hate you, people. Hate working for you. All right, let's say the snowballs for next episode, maybe. You're not even reaching me, man. Oh my god. Ah, you're reaching me. Alright, can we get inside, maybe? You know what? Don't think I won't. Ah! Fell off my board. Alright.
Hey, look how many snowballs I have.
Yeah, I saw. I saw. Let's go back inside, shall we? I'm gonna go back inside my house. You ready to see?
Wait, wait.
What? Hey, follow it. Follow it. I hit you back in the face. You're like, oh.
I did.
Oh.
Wait, look, if you look up, there's no snow there.
I know. I've always wondered that. I don't know if it's like the... All right, I'm going to put myself in third person view.
Whoa.
All right, guys, we'll join us next time when... Well, look at that. I'm like in the middle of a tornado, which... I can't see anything. Anyways... Finally built a house. Join us next time when we get ready for our super mansion.
And guess what? Guess what else I'm gonna do?
But I hate this snowball world. Anyways, this is the Fedora.
And this is Supersauce.
Alright, we'll see you guys next time, okay?
Bye!
Bye!
I was gonna say, are you gonna get a video of this one? This is Philip's first house. Been here about, what, 2 days?
Yep.
In 2 days. Zombie outside, man.
Reaching in.
Look at that. Putting his arm in there. Come get a taste. Now he's screwed with the zombie.